still right. I hope you're right. I'm making a list and I'll say it right. There's a red Cadillac with gold trim there waiting for me, and I'm seeing people on each side of the road. But I get in that red Cadillac anyway, and then I'm looking over to the passenger seat, and I'm seeing there's a woman there, kind of a gossamer dress. And she looks at me and she says, "I saw your ghost." Instruments. Good talk. All right, so this one touches us deeply because our bass player recently passed away. It was unfortunate timing. And she always told this story to introduce the song, next song. Like I Saw Your Ghost, this is I Saw Your Angel. And the theme here that we're using is she had this vision and she would introduce this song this way. And it would be that she was in the chapel in France somewhere. And this pale-skinned, red-haired girl came and sat next to her with a kind of a blessing feeling. And welcome. And so the camera was left there, and the film later downloaded, and she saw in there angelic visitors from another planet. Yes. Oh, Okay, that was dedicated to our next one. Let's go on now. Hi, everybody. Is it? Everybody wants to get another one.
Do you ever want air conditioning in your life?
Yes.
Yes?
We like to do the sweat lodge tradition in our own style.
It will be a little bit noisy, but you will get used to it eventually. Just like you all get used to it. Thank you.
process, dreaming, to get on. Next, we have a special, I'd like to thank also Brett for his lighting and his work on the camera over there. Thank you, Brett.
Thank you.
radio. Okay, we have one more, actually, two more little songs here. I love that. Thank you, people, being with us here. This is our hit song on YouTube.
Thank you.
so last song we put out for this project, and since it's our coming out, so to speak, party here, this is Truth and Love and Sorcery, which is kind of who you're dealing with here now in this space.
Thank you. Love that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.